Voltmeter is connected parallel to flame sensor, one lead on the ground, second on the white wire flame sensor, and it's set to 2 volts DC. Turn on fireplace, waiting 5 seconds for pilot comes on. Pilot is on. A flame sensor sending signal, what is very jumpy, up and down, up and down, and shuts down. Pilot is on, and flame comes on, again off. And that's what happened. And glass on the fireplace is removed. This means only flame sensor can be defective.